I made a balaclava mask, using an oversized arm sleeve. Number 1, sew the armhole closed. Number 2, cut off the top. Then flip right side out. Number 3, cut the bottom so it's even. Number 4, make the eye slit or mouth slit placements. Number 5, zigzag stitch the eye hole and bottom edges so it doesn't unravel. 5 easy steps and done.